Today we are gonna fix I understand and wish to proceed not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solution. The video consists of three simple steps. The first step is to turn off restricted mode. This is important because the problem may be due to the restricted mode. To do this, we open our browser and then open YouTube. After that, click on our profile on the right side. We make sure that restricted mode is turned off. The second step is to clear YouTube's data. To do this, click on the three dots in the upper right corner and then open settings. On the left, click on privacy and security. After that, click on third-party cookies. Scroll down and click on see all site data and permissions. We type YouTube in the search bar and clear YouTube's data. The third and final step is to add an extension to our browser. This extension will block the notification that YouTube is showing us. This way, we will kinda avoid the problem. To do this, we open Chrome Web Store. Then, we type no content warning YouTube in the search bar and press enter. After that, we add the no content warning YouTube extension to our browser. Once we have added the extension, we open YouTube to check if it's working. As you can see, the extension is working. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.